Good morning. So today I just want to show you some of my moves. This workout was called Dynamics and it's basically a rest stretch type of workout. It's really great to stretch out your hamstrings, your glutes, your quads, all that kind of stuff. And then at the end he has a few exercises that are really going to work on that back fat. So here's one of them. You're going to get on your stomach and basically do the Superman, and you're gonna hold it, and you're gonna try to get higher and higher. So we hold that for like 30 seconds, which doesn't sound like a lot, but that's a lot of time. And another one that we did was banana. So you get on your side, and you get your legs up, and your arms up, and you hold that. And then you do the other side. So that doesn't seem like it'd be that hard, but you feel it all in your side. So in your obliques. And those are some great exercises for your core and for that back fat, pesky back fat. So that's what I'm working on. And it was just a great overall stretch because you stretched out the muscles, but we actually did it in movement. So we weren't just, you know, pulling on it, we were actually moving it. A couple other ones that were really good is we did these leg lifts where you point your toe down, your heel up. So we did that for probably like 30 seconds, which doesn't sound like much, but you really feel it. And then we did where you stretch out and back, and you really feel that your hip flexor, but also the back of your leg, which your hamstring. Couldn't think of what that was. So we did a lot of things on the floor, a lot of leg stretches and stuff, and then we ended with the core and the, I call it the back fat work. So I hope you're having a good day and I hope you did something. The whole reason for this workout is to stretch and recover your muscles from the week of lifting or jumping or whatever you've been doing. So have a great day.